Give this to Scarlette. I made chicken fried steak. Tell her I wanna serve it at the repast.
Okay.
Come in.
Hey, Maya wants to serve her chicken fried steak at the repast. Is that okay with you?
Yeah, it's okay with me.
Are you ready? The funeral is in 15 minutes.
Yeah, I'm coming. Give me a few minutes. I'm about to do an IG live. Hey guys, Scarlette here. As you all know, my mom died last Saturday. We're about to go to her funeral.
Come on, we're about to go down to the church. Rose is already in the car with Chris and Maya. Get the food so we can go.
Okay.
On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball.
Nah, we are not doing that again. You already did that when we went to Tasha's funeral.
Amazing. I want people to sing with me too. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
Shut up!
Who lied to you and told you you could sing?
We're here. Are you gonna be okay?
I'll be fine.
Just say the word, and I'll sneak you out through the back.
Okay, here goes nothing.
I don't know why I have to cry sometimes. I don't know why I have to sigh sometimes. It would be a perfect day for this trouble.
John 11:25, Jesus said to her, I am the resurrection and the life. The one who believes in me will live, even though they die.
Amen.
See you.
many ways, Natalie Jackson was a supporting player in our lives. She didn't grab our attention with memorable catchphrases or comical accents. But rather you noticed her or not, Nat was always there. And we thought she always would be.
Well, not always.
We now commit the body of Natalie Rosetta Jackson to the earth.
Maci's chicken?
Not yet.
Babe, are you okay?
My mother just died. What do you think?
No need for the attitude. I'm just trying to be here for you.
You made some good chicken, babe.
I know I did. I put my foot in it. Seriously, Scarlett, you need to chill out with all that attitude. Talking to you, you're your family and this is how you treat us. Let's not have a repeat of what happened last
Thanksgiving 2023.
Mama, I don't understand why we keep acting like one big happy family when we all know damn well we can't stand each other. Especially you, Maci, it is so obvious you're jealous.
Jealous of what?
Me, that's right, I said it, of me. My family, my husband, wealth, success.
Oh please, I don't want anything you got, but you get rid of what you don't want, like us.
Why do I have to be here?
Why, Scarlett? All Mama wanted us to do is have dinner together for Thanksgiving, but you just can't do that.
She's not your mom. You're married into the family.
I'm not jealous of you. I'm not the one who got jumped in 7th grade by a bunch of cheerleaders and ended up with a broken leg, and they got away with it. Say something now.
You know what? I hate you.
And you make me sick.
Go to hell.
You first.
I wish you were dead. Got nothing to say, huh? Keep on and we will.
You are such a bitch.